Hello, and welcome back to Save Slots Gaming, Tears of the Kingdom. Yes, we're still going. Still going. Alright, so continuing the world boss rush, kinda. I ran into one problem. I'm running out of upgraded weapons again. So in order to correct that, I'm going to try to fight some things that don't break weapons. Colgara being one of them. Think you know, the fight takes a few minutes to do, and he only drops one piece after you beat him for the second time, so you don't have to have weapons to fight this guy. I think that's the key, because let's say I go try to take out a Talus, my weapons are gonna break, or try to take out a Hinox, my weapons are gonna break, so you just constantly get into the cycle. So what I'm thinking is I can do this Colgara, and then I'm going to take a minute to think about any other fights in the game that don't rely on weaponry that much. But I think this is the only one that I can think of for now. So we'll see what happens. Okay, so as always, I want to hit my glide armor on. Turn the volume up real quick. Okay. And let's go fight Colgara. And to speed things up a little bit, I can always do this. Maybe I can get both of them. Oh yeah. Alright, stage two. Just like that. Don't stop shooting. I missed. Okay. I don't think I broke it though. No big deal. There we go. Might be able to finish him right here. There we go. And he's dead. So what, that took 2.5 minutes, it's not bad at all. And that's all we get, but this is a very strong item. So what to fuse it to? Pristine Soldier's Broadsword. Pristine Soldier's Claymore. Don't have a lot of pristine weapons. And you would think that you would want to do the Royal Claymore, but that's just going to break more easily. So definitely Pristine Soldier's Broadsword. Fuse it. Plus 35 attack power. So now it's Kolgara Reaper with 42 attack power. Not bad. Now what? I do believe I took down this Kolgara down here last night, so I gotta wait for the Blood Moon for him to respawn. You know, I don't really know. What other enemies have really good fusion? But for now, I'm gonna go back to Lookout Landing, restock, figure out what the next step is. Probably going to be Stone Talus, because I can't really think of any other enemies that are going to give me those fusion items that don't apply to weapons upgrades. Or there you go, Blood Moon. Okay, so now I can go fight both Kolgaras again. Works for me. What's the food situation look like? I definitely use some more food. Where'd it go? Where's the pot? So, what do we got? I need to figure out what some better recipes are. And as long as we got the time, I mean, why not look a few up? Oops. All recipes and cookbook guide. I'm gonna have to do some reading real quick. Fish skewer, seafood skewer. Copious meat skewer. Copious seafood skewer. Steamed fruit. Steamed tomatoes. Steamed mushrooms. Steamed meat. Steamed fish. Sautéed peppers. Sautéed nuts. Fried wild greens. Copious fried wild greens. Cooked scambold. Buttered scambold. Grab stir fry. I think I'm kind of getting the point here. Goron spice seems to be for the more rare ones. Deep fried drumstick oil jar. I don't think I've ever seen that. Looks like a lot of these require ingredients that are only purchasable. Let's see what this tomato mushroom stew is. That sounds interesting.
Oh, where are my tomatoes?
Thought I had a bunch. Got a bunch of pumpkins. Not really, a few. Meat, nuts, and then fish and monster parts. Okay. Well, shit, I cook for a living. I can figure this out. Let's just take some ingredients and make magic happen. So, chicken, let me do the prime meat first. Actually, I got five. That's the best option, isn't it? Full recovery? Not full recovery. Used to be full recovery. So, two drumsticks, and salt, and some rice. No. Hyrule herb. Let's see what this does. Salt grilled meat. I like it. Alright, let's try mushrooms and herbs. Okay, not bad. I'll do that a few more times. Let's try it with the sky shroom. Not as good. Sky shroom and mushrooms and fish. Okay, I'll take it. Straight fish. Pretty good one. Straight crab. How much space do I have? I think I get another row after that. Yeah, stamina items are always good. Let's just do all five. Korok frond, I wonder. Garbage. Alright, let's try fucking around with some monster parts. Warm. Restless. Hightail. This is the problem. I know a lot of these items I probably need to use for upgrades. So never mind. Scratch that. What would I mix a palm fruit with? Fortified pumpkin? Pumpkin is a fruit. Nice. Let's do that again. See what happens with wild berries. Berries and pumpkins. Delicious. Not as good though. Mighty bananas. Put one back. What goes good with banana? Honey? Let's see. Yeah! Honeyed fruits. Okay. That was my only honey. Nuts. And... nuts and fruit. How about another banana? Not good. Not bad either. It's like one more. Let's go wild. Let's do golden apple. All the first five. Oh, there's my tomatoes. Garbage. Except it does actually heal quite a bit. Okay. Alright. Moving on. What's the plan? You know, one thing I was thinking about doing is getting rid of the extra heart containers and putting it into stamina. I wonder what the max is for stamina. Probably shouldn't dick around with it because it costs a lot of money. Alright, back to Colgara. Let's do it again. off to Kogera. Sorry, I had to get my beer. Oh boy, here we go again. Gotcha. I think I'm getting better at fighting this guy. Actually, all of them. Every single one of these enemies gets a little bit easier every single time. Famous last words. I miss. But I guess I'm not getting that good. Bed. I remember the first time I fought him, I'm like, oh god, how am I supposed to do this? Oh my gosh. Master Sword. Kogera Master Sword. Alright, let's Do it again. Best way there. This one. Yeah, there he is again. Let's go. Out of that, I need to use something. Yeah, fire fruit. Next. Stage two. What dimension is he going to when he teleports? It's so eerie. Okay, so I'm looking for another pristine weapon. I'm saving the Gerudo Scimitar for the quest. I need a Gerudo Shield as well. This is not pristine. This is pristine. You can tell it's pristine because it's got stars to the right of its name. And that just means that it's better than the rest. Even if the attack power is less, then some others, but this, these are the best weapons. Okay, so I think we got a good start. And tonight we are doing a few of the Obsidian Frox. So the first one looks like he is way over here. Pretty sure I have not fought this guy yet. Near a shrine? Right there? Good enough. So just like in previous streams, I'm just gonna go to the boss and see if I've beaten him yet. If there's another way to tell, I'm gonna be so pissed off, but as far as I know, you just gotta run up to him, engage the battle, and see if you beat them yet. I will definitely go with yeah, why not? 54 defense versus 24? Oh yeah, definitely. Okay, let's see if we beat this guy. Start grabbing pose again. I wish there was like an auto-collect ability. God, what game am I thinking of? Where you can just expand the reach of your grab. Diablo, actually. Oh wow, there is a huge storm about to come through. Uh-oh. Let's go check this guy out real quick and then might need to go outside and look at the sky for a minute. Boy, that's a nasty cloud. Alright, Obsidian Frox, right around here. Never see them until it's too late. Where are you? Should be right up here somewhere. Actually, like, right where I'm at. Was a blood moon just now, so this guy should be around here somewhere. More inland? There he is. Come here. Beat this guy yet. Let's see how the Kolgara weapons do against him. Pretty good. this now. Get up there. Get the fuck up there. Really? Can I just jump on him? I missed back here before he did his jump. Totally lost track of everything. Oh, that's okay. At least he's down.
Okay, mark that guy off the map.
Next is up. Seems to be mine up here, so this one's gonna be just a little bit northwest of the mine. I wonder if it's that I already have marked off. We'll find out. There he is. Another one I haven't beat. keep climbing up his arms, because it seems like when you do the tail, like, you slip. Maybe it's because he's an obsidian. Down.
Let's cross him off the list.
And the next one. This area is going to be... Alright, there's the mine. Due east of the mine and a little bit up. Right around here. Right around here. Near a shrine? That one or that one? This one seems closer. Is. Another one I don't have tagged. Another one I have not defeated. Shot to him. These guys are super easy with the right gear.
Okay, cross him off the list.
Next one is up here. It looks like I've already done this one. Or not. He's in an interesting spot. And I will be back in just a second. I gotta go check this weather out, because I don't want to get hit by a tornado. Looks like we're good. It's just one of those late August thunderstorms. Okay, where's this guy at? Make sure I'm in the right spot. I am not in the right spot. It's over here. Yep, looks like this guy's gonna be right there. Boy, I kind of suck. Should probably stop popping. But I'm not gonna. Because of that. Wow, it's really coming down out there. Icy cold rainstorm. Just a little bit more, you can do it! Yeah! Boss guy should be right up ahead. Where are you? There he is. Tag him. Oh.
It broke. Bastard. Tulin, get him. Ouch. I'm not doing so hot against this one. At least he can't hurt me. Straight up crushing this guy with defense. Gotcha. Cross him off the list. I lost my pen. There it is. Is that it? Yep. Alright. Next one. Right here. Looks like I already beat this guy. But we shall see. What's the best way to get to him? Yeah, it's definitely this one. So wait, yeah, where am I going? Over this way.
Right around here. Show me Obsidian Frox. I know you're around here. Totally not scared by gloom anymore. Shit's weak. Where's the frogs at? Maybe I haven't got this one. Come on, giant Dodongo looking monster asshole. There he is. I have not got this guy yet. It's gonna be new. Yep, another one I haven't beat.
Him off the list. So that's four Obsidian Frox that I have not beat yet. The next one is this guy right here, and he's next to a Lionel. I think. Thank you. Where's this guy at? And I wish the squad would just please stay out of the fucking way. I can't see when you guys are all standing there. Well, there's somebody over here. There he is. Defeated. Good. Cross him off the fucking list.
Next one.
It's up north a little bit.
So this little island right here, north, right here. Pretty sure I've got this guy down already too. There you go. Give me the up. There you are. Show me your face. I haven't beat this one. And it's broke. Gotcha! Remember when I first started playing this game, how terrifying that thing was? And now it's a snap. Just go in there and kick his ass.
Him off. So that's six down. We got one. Right here.
Closest shrine. one's going to take some running. Oh, there's a temple there. Okay, that'll work. Alright, I am going to take just a couple minutes and do a little bio. I'll be right back. Sorry about that, I really had to pee. Alright, where are we going? Sorry guys, don't have time. Tough to get to. Actually, no, he's right down here. Mm-hmm. There he is. Sword is not upgraded, so I'm gonna start using some of my other items. Just to speed things up a little bit. Tag him. Yeah, I'll just tag him. So many goodies. Okay, cross him off the list.
So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 left.
I got time for one more.
This one is going to be...
Looks like right over here. I think I might already have this guy. Tough climb. Looks like I can just ascend. Maybe I haven't beat this guy yet. Where are you? There he is. Tag him. Bring it. Hello. have beat him.
Okay. Well, we're just gonna cross him off.
The next one is up north over here.
Right around this area.
I see you. Surprised I didn't have him tagged. Oh, I haven't beat this one. That's fine. Go. These flux smashers are amazing. Done!
Going really quick. So he's down. Five more.
Why the hell not? So the next one. Oh. This guy I know I've beaten. Just let me go double check real quick. Pretty sure this is the first one I ever fought. Oops. Where are you, bud?
I have beat that one. Four to go.
Next one appears to be down around here. So, south side of the archipelago here. This guy's gonna be right over here. This will most likely be a new one. Goodness.
There he is. Yep. I have not fought this one yet. And it broke. Ouch. I'm sorry, I thought I put the bomb down. What's up, yo? Yikes. Please, guys, stop getting in the way. These guys need some serious fucking work. They don't really do that much either. Please, stop. I think I was doing better when they weren't out. Yeah, bye, bye, bye. Tulin, you're the only one I need. Anyways, cross that guy off the list. And the next one's gonna be right down here.
We'll go this way. There's only three left, so I might as well try and finish it. Get my heart back. And actually, this might have to be the last one. It's getting a little late. I'm also running out of weapons. Oh, I don't. Hello, sir. Bye, sir. I'll see you next time. Put on the climbing gear. Enough playing around. Tag him. Nope, did not beat this one. Put on the appropriate armor set. Let's do attack up. Missed do it. Bye.
cross him off. That leaves two Obsidian Frox left. One will be right here. And then the other one very far away. Closest shrine would be that one. That kind of sucks. That one's pretty close. I'm gonna have to climb a little bit.
See what happens.
Totally losing track of where I am. Alright, got it. Let's put the climbing armor back on.
Long climb.
Nope, don't have time for you. Show me the next Frox. messy.
Should be right around here somewhere. Oh, frogs! I don't see him. Now I see him. Yep, there he is. Here? Okay. Fair enough. Let's do this. Oh, wait. Wrong set. Come on. Broken. The dragon sledge. This is the light trident with a light dragon scale attached to it. It's incredibly fucking strong. And he's done. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Him off the map. So that just means there is one Obsidian Frox left in the depths. And it's this guy. I think I already beat him. But yeah, looks like it's that guy. So it looks like it's going to be quite the fucking walk. Oh, no, there we go. Yep. Let's put the marker down. See if we beat him. Thank you.
This should be an easy one. Oh, Frox. There he is. Come on. Have I beat you? No, I haven't. One. Is that it?
Okay. Let's cross him off the list.
Is every single Obsidian Frox in the game. So I have every Frox, every Flux Construct, every Hinox, every Rock Monster. All that's left is the Lionel. And I'm pretty sure I have every single Lionel on the surface, so it's just these few Lionels that are in the depths. Can I tag him? Yeah, he's tagged. Interesting. Alright, well, the next step is, over the next couple of days, we gotta beat every single Lionel in the depths. I know I've crushed a few of them, but those are the only ones left. Interesting. And also awesome. So there you have it. I've blown through all of my great weapons. I'm gonna have to go restock. Shit. Alright. Thanks for watching, everybody. Have a great night. Let's see if we can do this in the next couple of days.